Is that the BTS logo right there?
BTS?
Yeah, right there. That's the BTS this? Logo.
This?
Yeah.
I love BTS, you know?
That's the BTS logo right there.
Of course.
It's a fan of BTS.
Buddy, it's me, Kyle, and guess what? I'm back in Switzerland, and today I'm going to show you what a small Swiss village is like. It's home to 1,000 people, and I had to take a train, multiple trains actually, and like this side-winding hill train to get here. And we're going to meet up with Oliver today, because this is where he's from.
Hello, thank you.
Welcome in Vanton, look at that.
This is my place.
Wow, this is your hood.
Yeah.
This is where you're from.
Yes, I was just saving a bee. Was dying on the road. How are you? Ciao.
Good. How are you?
This is where I grew up, you know. Beautiful place, surrounded by mountains and vineyards.
You have here 3 bedroom for 400.
But for rent, it's okay. It's like it was like 1,100 francs for like 3.5 piece.
Okay, wow, that's
with the balcony, and you have this view, you know.
Yeah, that's
see
right.
This is the overlay, you know.
Really? So about 1,100.
Was vineyard.
Yes.
All of from here, and you see the new villa.
Yes.
They destroy everything to build new villa. Oh. The land here, it's around maybe 400,000, the land, for 1,000 square meter. And then if you want to build your villa, you have maybe for 300,000. So yeah, let's say 800 to 1 million for a villa here.
And we stopped at this restaurant, outdoorsy. The weather is great. I ordered some traditional hot apple juice with cinnamon, and it's very sour. It's natural, right? There's no GMO, you know. Somebody on Instagram mentioned that I should praise Europe without bashing America. I cannot. I'm sorry.
Stop bashing America.
Yeah, because one of my Instagram, which you should follow, one of my Instagram stories, I check into the hotel, and I'm like, I need a bidet. America's doing it wrong.
Need a bidet, yeah.
But here's the thing. I have to say, American toilet paper is far superior than European toilet paper. I hate to say it, but it's true.
Wow.
Oh, regarde
ah non, faut pas regarder l'aspect.
Non, l'aspect, je sais pas faire. Alors les soupes là.
I have no idea what this is.
Soupes,
it's European food. Ah, okay, so it's like a soup.
Okay, now.
Some kind of soup.
Right.
No.
It's like, it's like a pie.
Be careful, it's very hot. You know?
Oh, it's a pie.
Yeah.
It's a pie with bread and cheese.
Yeah.
Okay, I kind of need meat. Okay.
Or maybe it's horse. Who knows?
Mm.
We have eaten horse, maybe it's different.
Mm.
Well, that's cheesy. Wow.
Oh, nice. We got the Audi S-Line. Whoa. Look at this. Look at this village.
Oh my God.
You know what, when I was a child, one of my best friends was living just there.
Wow, look at this road.
So
this is a one-way road, right? So or two-way?
Only one way.
So if somebody comes, you have to stop?
Two-way, yeah, stop.
Oh,
and I have to be friendly with the other one.
Yeah.
Awesome. After we go, it's a lot of ice.
Hey, snow! My first snow here in Switzerland.
Oh, I feel like one of those European rally car drivers, man. Woo! Woo!
Oh, oh. We're dragging way up. See the snow.
Okay, so I don't know where they're taking me to, but it's getting really cold. I'm really gonna struggle in Finland.
by the time this video is up, I'm probably in Finland right now. If I'm struggling in this, I don't know what's gonna happen in Finland. Wow, it's amazing. Wow, look at this view.
It's way too light.
So this is Oliver's hobby. He likes to come up here and throw logs around. Yeah, who needs a 24-hour fitness? You just come out here. No need to sign up for a gym membership. Yep, this is what Swiss people do for fun. Some people like to play video games. Some people like to wrestle with logs and trees and stuff, you know?
I probably don't need this jacket, but when the wind comes, you really need it. Because here in Switzerland, it can be hot in the sun and really cold when there's a draft. So, I gotta be really careful to dress appropriately, and that's something I have no idea what to do. Thank you, Joe, for this jacket.
And here we are, guys. You can hear it. We made it to the waterfall.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, that's awesome. I want you guys to check out this view right here. Look, waterfall goes all the way down here. There's a little bridge thing right here, and then you look at down here, and you look up, boom, 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 bam. Look at that in the distance, guys. Look at that in the distance.
Don't try this at home unless you're here. I said, don't try this at home.
Woo! Okay. Woo! That's very interesting there. Yeah. I hope you brought a towel.
Where I get my strength, my passion, inspiration. I've spent 10 years in the city and become almost dead from that. So I reborn in the mountains here, in nature.
Nature, nature. What was that, some kind of wild dog? Oh, guys, look at these old homes. Look at this. Wow, look at this. And this is a church, right?
Cemetery and the church of the village.
Church of the village, wow, right there. And right there, where my finger is, that's Italy right there. Yep, that's Italy. Oh, you have your own beer?
Yeah, I did for the crowdfunding, you know.
Okay.
Excel has a Pulau Condor, his rum. Fizzy has fizzy beer. I don't have anything. Well, maybe I will. Oh, I know. I'll make a beer out of these berries right here. Yeah.
No, it was the last. I had like 230. Uh-huh. They are all gone.
So you're a musician, a brewer, and a race car driver as well. Okay.
Yeah.
Got it.
Tour guide.
Mm. Yep. Yeah. Well, thanks for showing me your town.
Your pleasure.
Yeah, it's a...
It's a have the sunset now?
Yeah. Oh, it's a Swiss sunset, everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, this is actually a pretty good beer. It's pretty good. Fizzy beer.
Hmm. Look at this, guys. A wild Swiss cat. Oh, my God. Okay. Oui, ça va.
Au revoir.
Merci.
Merci, les amis. Ce fut un plaisir. Je vous laisse pour le fini.
I have a feeling we're going to see him again.